Has anybody seen my style? Like big sails on the moonlight. Yeah, there was a girl named Sally, with knock knees and cross eyes. She cheated her best pally with a guy's guy. She had but one ambition, and to her it was a fish. She was in the right position when she sat on the Mona's bench. Anybody yet seen knock me down?
Knock me down on the Mona's bench.
Oh, Kush was loose, but that was down.
Knock me down on the Mona's bench.
Has anybody yet seen knock me down?
Knock me down on the Mona's bench.
She's killer, killer, she's my gal.
Knock me down on the Mona's bench.
Now, Sal can't be trusted, no matter where she goes.
Yeah.
She's bound to come up busted, and I know of no. She had but one ambition, and to her it is a sin. She's in the right position when she's sitting on the morning chair. Anybody yet she's knocked me down?
Knocked me down on the morning chair.
Oh, good foot, that foot, blue foot down.
Knocked me down on the morning chair.
Oh, tall, slim, lean down.
Knocked me down on the morning chair.
She's Mellie and Shella, she's my gal.
Knocked me down on the morning
chair. Take it far. Yes, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Hold on, Cookie. Hurry, has anybody yet seen knock me down?
Knock me down on the morning chair.
Oh, good foot, flat foot, blue foot down.
Knock me down on the morning chair.
She's a tender boy, she's my gal.
Knock me down on the morning chair.
Won't you help me find old knock me down?
Knock me down on the morning chair.
Yes, brother, I thank you.
Knock me down on the morning chair.
Just drop your nickels in and help me find myself.
Knock me down on the morning chair.
Yes, it's more blessed to give than receive.
Knock me down on the morning chair.
Anybody yet seen knock me Sally?
Knock me down on the morning
chair. Has anybody yet seen my knock me down? Knock me down on the morning chair.
Knock Kneed Sal on the Mourner's Bench by The Ink Spots from 1939 on a Decca 78 RPM record. This is the underrated B-side of If I Didn't Care, which you can listen to here on screen or in the description below. Also in the description below, you can find the full story of this record, how this affected the Ink Spots, the actual record review by Billboard, and my personal thoughts on it. But other than that, I'll see you guys around.